Hello, gaming world. Welcome back to Necessi. I shear the sheep while we're at it. I want to make these pens a little bigger. Because they need to be bigger. And I made me a gold bow, too. Let's take out the, let's move the food for a second and six. Whoa, they were fixing to head out, wasn't they? Got you boogers before you got out. Okay, you know what? We can actually give them a little piece of food now. Feed that one. Feed that one, get another baby. Get a baby cow. Have that many left. I believe I got just enough. Should put a trough in here, I guess. Let's see. Oh no, it would be the other side. All right, let's put some more pieces over here. Get rid of the centerpiece. I'll tell you what. Let's do this. That way it'll pop down there. And we can put that up there. We give these little ones here a little bit more room. Whoa. We don't want to hurt you. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to hit you. Just one of them things, you know? I'm gonna make this, oh gosh. I'm gonna make this place right here on out just a little bit farther. Why ain't he getting these tomatoes and stuff? Wow. Boy, that really gets the tomato seeds, don't it? Let's see. Yeah, we'll go ahead and we'll get the, is that the corn? Yep. And we'll put some corn back down. We need to go on out and have some more. Should left one of those other spaces for the, let's see, number 7. Corn seeds, tomato seeds, wheat seeds, number 6. I didn't get but one wheat seed out of that. Oh, no, there it is. There it be. May as well save him some trouble. If it won't harvest all of them, that's any good, ain't it? I mean, that are ready. Oh, heck. Go ahead and do that one, too. They keep popping up. That's the only thing I hate about cutting things before they're actually ready. I mean, the whole area is ready. Wheat seeds. Let's see, we're gonna give the sheep some wheat too. So they'll have some babies. Number six. I done fed you. Look at a perfect number of them. And we can start cutting these things. And I know what I want to make, but I don't have already used up my, let's see. Uh-oh. Let's get rid of that, and we'll put one right out there. Let's, oh gosh, come on. Get rid of y'all's butt. Old man ain't even thought about helping me, has he? I am looking for a quest. I thought I'd already. No, I may not have accepted that quest. I'll accept that quest because I will be getting some shortly. I know that there's a time when we will need these, what are they called? Pheromone seeds. So we're just, oh, you can't plant them like that. You got to just plant them back whenever you can. All right, we got some corn in there, and I got a pot here now. So as soon as, oh, a windmill. We've got to make a windmill. Where's that at? This is just furniture, ain't it? Yes. Might be an advanced, I don't know. Dang. Oh, there it is. 10 iron bars. We got to go get some iron, everybody. We sure do. So let's eat up. Oh gosh, what am I doing? We'll eat up a little bit. We'll put these worms and stuff up. All that'll go in the thing out there. Oh, and I wanted to do this too. This will show me a dungeon. All right. Map shows east of your location, 1-1. World map, 1-1. All right, there's snow-covered valley. So there you go, we got it. Not. Okay. Ooh, we found that one too. All right. So let's put up this stuff and we'll go to the dungeon because I've got to get some iron so I can start making some. I haven't used that yet. Any sapling. Oh, okay. Oh, I don't have enough. We'll put that in there then. And I've got the bow now. So I want to try that out. So let's see something here. We got fire arrows, stone arrows, iron arrows. Let's see. I don't know if I want to use those. We use the stone arrows just for the heck of it to start with. And then go to the other ones. Let's go down. All right. Oh, why'd I bring all them fences with me? Let's see. I don't know where I need to go yet. Yeah, we need to get them out of our inventory. Oh, yeah. Oh, I didn't make me the pickaxe. Yeah, he was too close to use a bow. Got me with one, didn't he? Oh gosh. Moles are nasty. I do not like moles. Ooh, I like that. We got some map fragment. Got a crawler. Wow. Spawn on the bed. I've got to go get my stuff. Good thing is, it's not far. Oh. that is not good against you. Got to keep backing up. Okay, there's some dynamite right over there. See that red dynamite, y'all? Okay. Let's get this. No. Come on, yes. I was fixing to say he was coming too. Now this ain't worth using a, oh gosh. Yeah, probably would be in there. And you know what? I like my little boomerang too. Boomerang's got that knockback to it. Plus, you never run out of ammo. May as well. Help, see. You can handle them just going in and around them. What did I do with my boomerang anyway? I left it up top, didn't I? Well. Let's get these things. Uh-oh. Okay. Come on, buddy. Like I say, I know I am not nowhere fast like a lot of people are. There's some more. Oh, dynamite. Yeah, let's throw it. Wow, boy, that did a hit, didn't it? Let's set a light right up here. Uh-oh, there comes a mole. Let's see here. We need a couple of these. I've tried. Oh gosh, I better get that off of that bar. Oh gosh, I took one of them. Let's get this. Need a gun. Oh, I'll find me one day. Darn it. Still got me. Fake Fang. Oh, Lord. Get him before he hits me too hard. Let's see. Uh-oh. I just don't know if I like the bow as much as... Now for that long distance there, yeah, that was fine. Uh-oh. We better eat one of them. How many do we got left? 20 of them. Oh, he put up lights. Things didn't spawn in there anymore. Let's check this out. Bombs. Oh, we'll take it off. Ah, get out of my face. Got a little net. We got gnat problems here. We've tried everything in the world to get rid of them. And every once in a while, we still have a gnat. I thought that was a broken tool. Tell you what, let's get rid of him. Using down the marrow's pretty good. I'm just not good at staying out of the way of them. So y'all get some laughs off of me on that one. Man, I like that knockback right there. Oh, yeah. Oh. Ninja stars. Let's see here. Yeah, we got us a nice little area in there. I wish this had an open corridor. Let's open this on up. Spider time. One piece of gold. get it right quick. Gold is always good. Whoa, 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 dude. Don't have to be so aggressive, you know? Ah. We need a speed boost or something. Need to enchant my weapon, but I hadn't found any enchants for my weapon yet. Come on, spider. We want them spider glands. I know what it is. I need a speed bonus myself. Clear all that out. Whoa. Ooh. He lightly got me with that. Uh-oh. Let's close this up. Here we go. We getting the spiders anyway. What I need is Wow. Man, we are eating up the arrows here. How many of them spiders are up there? Huh. Ooh, close. Jeez. Vampires and spiders. Well, I want to go in there, but my gosh, that's a lot of them. I want to get this iron so I can get out there and do my thing. Oh, I forgot I had some bombs. Okay. Piece of gold down there. Don't see anything over there. Yeah, uh-oh. Oh, gosh. I know he's up there. Oh, wait a minute. You know, they could be an egg in here. I ain't thought about that. I know there's eggs in these caves, man. Well, that's fire arrow. Ninja stars. Come on, little buddy. Know one thing, I've got to eat. And I don't know about getting all those buffs, you know. Ooh. Oh, I got attacked by raiders and I wanted to put this in here to show y'all about me doing that. Kind of funny. No, raiders. Oh, yeah, I gotta get my arrow on him. Gosh, come on. Why so many raiders? Okay. Well, I think we got everything, but... Jeez. I'd rather turn them things off. Oh, well. We survived. Although I died a few times. There you go. And I'm going to have to end this one here, so I appreciate y'all being with me. If you would, please subscribe, like, and share. And love you, bless you, and we'll see y'all in the next one. Alrighty. We'll call that goodbye.